You guys just walked out of here. How do you guys feel right now, just having all of that information?
I definitely feel a lot more informed about what my rights are specifically under the Constitution, the Civil Rights Act, and what the state can and it can't demand of us. And then I definitely have a way better picture of how to proceed with a religious exemption with full transparency and, you know, integrity and just honesty. So it was definitely very informative and has given me a great direction of where to go as far as filing for a religious exemption.
So good.
Yeah. So I really can't top that. That was basically all of what I feel as well. But also, what I've taken away from tonight was that we're not alone. We're not alone in our fight. We're not alone for, you know, for any moment of our lives right now, which is, it's such a huge fight that we're fighting, and it's together. So the fact that, you know, not only in our workplaces are we finding out that we have camaraderie and unity, but also within our communities here in Washington State. And hopefully we're going to continue to band together nationwide and stand against what they are trying to do and what we are fighting for now on a daily basis.